So we've got Ben in supine position here. We're going to be activating lower abdominals. So you want to imagine yourself and your belly button into your spine and turning your pelvic floor on by stopping yourself from going to the toilet. Ben's going to contract his lower abs about 30-40% and contract it and hold it for about 10 breaths. So contract, hold for about 10 breaths and then release.